So here at Skill Up, we've organised for some of our young participants to have their first time moving a car in their first driving lesson. Everyone's feeling a little bit nervous, me included. I think it's going to be great. It's such a great chance for people to have this opportunity, feel the independence, and feel the power of moving a car themselves.
That's good, okay. And keep your foot on the brake. Put your foot right down on that brake pedal. Brilliant. So now I want you to check your mirrors, remember? So we're doing one, we're doing two, we're doing three, we're doing four, and we're doing five. Is it all clear?
Yeah, okay.
All clear, good, okay. So hand on here.